The devastating earthquake in Croatia that occurred on December 29, 2020, was preceded by two moderate earthquakes the day before. Viewing the Iris earthquake browser set to all earthquakes greater than M4 in the past 20 years, we see that this area has not had many large earthquakes. Why are there earthquakes here at all? Croatia sits in a deformation zone along the southern margin of the Eurasian plate. This region is strongly affected by the subduction of the African plate beneath the Eurasian plate, which has caused this area to break into a series of microplates. The Adriatic microplate is pushing eastward beneath Croatia, resulting in a complex system of strike slip and thrust faults that marks the boundary with the Eurasian plate. This earthquake occurred on the same strike slip fault of a similar earthquake that occurred on October 8, 1909. That earthquake inspired meteorology professor Andrija Mohorovicic to study the signal he received on a seismograph he had in his university laboratory. This proved to be a milestone event in seismology. By scrutinizing the P and S seismic wave arrivals throughout Europe, his work resulted in the discovery of the Mohorovicic discontinuity, or the MOHO, which is the boundary between the Earth's crust and the mantle. To learn more about Mohorovicic, visit www.iris.edu/hq/in-class/animation/582.